This worker is building this beautiful house. So what is a house made up of? A house is made up of several walls. And what is a wall made up of? A wall is made up of individual bricks. So bricks are the building blocks of the house. Similarly, all living organisms, be it human beings, animals, or plants, are made up of various organs like these. Human beings have organs such as heart, brain, lungs, and the plants have organs such as the leaf, the stems, and the roots. Now, these organs are in turn made up of individual units known as cells. So animals are made up of animal cells and plants are made up of plant cells. So cells are present in all living organisms, be it human beings, plants, or animals. So cells make up the entire organisms. Just like individual bricks are of no use, but a number of bricks together helps in building a house. Similarly, a large number of cells together forms the human body. Now, can you guess the number of cells that are present in our human body? 10,000? 100,000? No. We have 100 trillion cells in our human body. Now, have you ever wondered what we are all made of? All living organisms, be it plants, animals, or human beings, are made up of cells. They come in thousands of shapes and sizes. There are about 100 trillion cells in our body, all carrying out the dance of life. So let us now come and explore cells.